special video right here for y'all, and I hope you enjoy it. So, I was talking with an old friend, and she brought up the idea of a video that she wanted me to do, many months ago, and it was just a little joke parody of Silence of the Lambs. It puts the lotion on its skin, or it gets the hose again. And I was gonna make some sort of video, get creative and make a video based on that little idea alone, but I never got around to it. And we talked today, and tonight I'm gonna make a video where I put the lotion on my skin. There's no hose down here, so no hose for me, thanks. No hose for me. So, you like that? So, I was gonna use the jock itch cream that I have, but for obvious reasons, and in the areas that I normally use that cream for, I don't think YouTube would approve of that. And not many people on my channel would probably want to watch that either. But I decided against the jacket cream, although it does work for both feet and other areas. Antifungal stuff for the win, yay! I think it has antibiotics in there too or something. Then again, I got like 3 different creams for that. Ugh. It's only lasted several months. I should have went to the doctor a long time ago. But anyways, too much information, TMI. I am really sorry about that. So, I got the lotion that's kept at the bedside table next to the tissue box. I've got some lotion right here, I found. And I figured I would just use this lotion. If you can't tell, I am excited. I am excited for this smoothing with cocoa butter. Whatever. Lotion. Okay. Yeah. I wore out the joke. Okay. I'm just gonna rub it on my arm, pull up my sleeve, and I'm just gonna take my arm here, and I'm gonna put some on. Nice and cool on my arm. Just spreading it in all on the bottom. Right on the elbow. Ooh. sounds. I hope the mic picks up those sounds really nicely. Again. And again. Just so close to that mic. Where the hell is this hair coming from? Oh, my sweater. Yeah, that's where that piece of hair came from. My sweater's a little hairy. You probably can't see it because it's pretty much very dark. Sounds nice. Wow. I didn't even think of that. Just rub it into my hands too. And just hit that microphone again. Sound a lot. It sounds really good. I don't think I've ever done a Lotion Sounds ASMR video before, so I didn't have much in mind. Just rub some lotion on my skin. Solid ideas. Okay, the lotion's kind of drying out now. I'm gonna get some more lotion because I can never have enough lotion. So, like I was saying earlier, I'm gonna get the top of my arm. Lot. And I'm just going to, right here, I'm going to put my arm right like that here, sit it on top of the mic a little bit, so I'm not really but it sounds good. Try to get some further back on my upper arm. Smooth. Should I? Heck, I give my other arm just a quickie, actually. Faster and quicker.